the APC party office, and then I arrived inside the office of the flag bearer and leader, Samora Kamara.
I swear, there's nothing that would be inside the APC office.
My daughter has asthma. Abiola, can you hear me? Abiola, we need help. We need help. We're in the party office. They're firing live bullets at us. They're firing tear gas. We're on the floor in one room. I'm here with about 20 people, including my daughter. We need help. They need to stop.
Just here on a press conference, and then the next thing we knew, we started hearing firing, and our whole office is surrounded by police and army. All of the vehicles around have been damaged, including that belonging to our presidential candidate.